know what? For the first time in over a century, Marquette University has a president who's not a priest. That person came from right across town at UWM. 12 News' Terry Sater is live on the Marquette campus tonight. And Terry, Mike Lovell wants to strengthen Marquette's involvement with Milwaukee.
Well, that's right. As we see the campus church behind me here, faith, excellence, leadership, and service, four words Marquette University uses to describe its importance to Milwaukee and surrounding communities, and its new leader is promising to expand that role in southeast Wisconsin.
I really need to thank God for leading me to today.
Marquette President-elect Mike Lovell, a man of deep Catholic faith, leaving the arena of a public university, UW-Milwaukee, to be Marquette's first lay leader since the 1800s.
Given my strong existing relationships with the Milwaukee community, I really want to plan on strengthening Marquette's involvement within Milwaukee.
People draw their conclusions about an institution often by the leader.
Father Robert Wild led Marquette for 15 years, and as interim president says, with Lovell in place, now Marquette can hire to fill several other vacant leadership jobs.
People want to know, of course, who they're going to work for.
Wild says of Lovell not being a priest, the Jesuits have known for 20 years a lay leader would eventually take over.
Somebody who can reach out to all these different constituencies, as varied as our alums and our sports fans, to the faculty. That's what the job takes, and I think we have that sort of person here.
We don't have to get to know him. We know he's good.
Marquette law professor Janine Geske says Lovell is already well respected as a local leader.
One of the qualities that the search committee said they were looking for is humility. And I think that they found somebody who's humble. We know what kind of leader he is, that he's a great educator, cares about the students and cares about the community and the global issues that face all of us.
And we're back live, and the next job to be filled will be inside here, the McGuire Center, a new basketball coach for a program that brings Marquette national exposure. And I talked to the head of the university search committee today, and he says that search will be moving very quickly. Live on the campus of Marquette University, Terry Sater, WISN 12 News.